Video is often used to determine exactly what happened after an event took place. For example, what color shirt was that dapper gentleman wearing? What if someone edited the video? Can you be sure you're watching unaltered footage? With signed video, you can. A camera that supports signed video has got unique encryption keys built in from the start. The private key is generated automatically in the factory and stored in a very secure chip, Access Edge Vault. At the point of capture, each video frame is processed to calculate a unique checksum. A group of these frame checksums are then encrypted with a private key, and the output is inserted into a special frame in the H.264 or H.265 video stream. This frame also holds the public key from the camera's key pair. And with this, anyone can validate that the encrypted checksums actually came from the right camera. Further, by recalculating the frame checksums at playback and comparing them to the encrypted set, you can determine whether any pixels have been altered in the frames. Since the video in itself is not encrypted, signed video can be played back by any software, maintaining backwards compatibility. But if the software supports signed video, you can know and prove that what you're seeing actually happened.